WBRSTJ news reporter here, Rock Rockelson, reporting on Brooke St. John.
Well, let's show, let's walk over to him. Go ahead.
Okay. Pants over there. Pants over there, boy.
And then, how are you? It's so nice to meet you.
Oh, who is that?
What is his name? What is your name? You're so beautiful.
Indigo.
Edible? Musa.
Musa.
And I have what? Musa too? Tell me your name, Musa. Nesene. Nesene.
Can you say that three times fast, Gold Miner Bob?
Nesene. I think I'm going to have fun tonight.
Gay Gold Miner Bob is here. Let's see. Describe the outfit for me, Bob.
Well, what we have here is a little bit of a fashion faux pas.
Okay.
And the reason is because you mix a white with a blue, and you just don't do that in springtime.
Well, what I'm talking about is that little fringe area we have down here on the pants here, Gay Bob.
Because what happens is, what you want to do is you want to release the air to the legs. And this gentleman, he has found it, and it's wonderful.
Okay, Bob. You know what? So what are you going to be doing tonight there, Gay Bob? Okay. Oh.
You know, the garbage bag.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't.
I'm sure you can't, sir. And so you're going to be digging for gold, is that it?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to be drilling, is that it, Bob?
I'll be drilling for gold.
Oh.
Drilling for gold in the African motherland. I can't wait.
Okay, Bob. Okay, Bob, get a hold of yourself.
Okay.
Get a hold of yourself, Bob.
Thank you, Moose. Moose number two. But it doesn't matter. Because I just hanging it and drilling.
Uh-oh. Okay, we got to get out of here, Bob. Okay, calm down, Bob. Get back to your gold mining.
Okay, I got to go. Thank you. Thank you all for coming to Africa. Thank you. I love me. Thank you. Musa, thank you. Thank you, Musa. She comes from heaven. And she did what she had to do. She bought every angel and rearranged the sky. Another lovely, beautiful African city. Hello, Sammy. How are you over there?
Well, Sammy, why don't you come over and talk to Mr. Gay Goldminer?
No, I don't want to.
Oh, Sammy, come here.
Go on over, Sammy.
I don't like gay.
Tell us about that level, Bob. What do you do with that level?
Well, we found a level out in the middle of the bush.
Yeah. Do you have me from?
Yes, we're having an interview with Gay Goldminer Bob.
Okay. Well, the level is something. It's so nice and straight. I love the level.
Do you, Bob?
Look at the shape of this.
Okay, Bob. Now listen to me. Don't go overboard on this, Bob. Every time we talk about certain things, all right. You know, Bob, put the level down. All right. Thank you, Bob. Bob, what else do you have around you there in this place, Bob?
Oh, we have a nice little
block. Oh, as a matter of fact, we do there, huh? Yeah.
Uh
huh. Bob. Bob, please. Okay.
And lots of grease and oil up at the top.
Bob.
That's a lube.
Oh, my goodness, Bob. Listen, we're going to break away from Bob now. We're going to walk to the children outside and see that they're eating dead rats and chickens. Okay. We're cutting. Bye, Bob.
Beautiful children. Goodbye, America.
She bought every angel. She